to Eastbound. Tonight we're going to go looking around some bars around this area. At the moment we're in Old Street and we're going to go to Nightjar, just down the road.
The Nightjar in Old Street, it's a really cool sort of underground bar. I mean, it's like so cool and secret, you can't even see me. This one's called Beyond the Sea, as you can get from the sea vibe. It's obviously in a shell and it's got this like sort of cone and an olive which is native to the sea, I think.
Music.
Very olivey. It's nice. It's got gin in it, I think. Yeah, no, it doesn't. And also, it's got oyster leaf infusion. It tastes exactly like seawater.
Smells of cinnamon. It smells so nice.
So yeah, this one is the Josephine Baker, which is like a really pretty dessert sort of cocktail, it looks like.
It's really nice.
So this is Ashu Ashu Ashu, which comes in some sort of metal bird teapot thing. Don't really know what it is, but it's pretty cool. It's got spiced rum, normal rum, brandy, it's got passion fruit puree in there. It's meant to be really fruity, so I'm gonna have a try. That's actually really refreshing.
So here we are at bar number 2, London Cocktail Club.
Bizarre way of getting in. Let's see what that is.
Oh my god!
Gone through a sweat through.
Hey guys, welcome to Mayor of Scaredy-Cat Town. I'm the host of today, Jean Perry. Behind the name you see, that's what's come out at the end of the door. Don't go through the fridge because it's an accident what happened.
Okay.
And the table service, someone take your order to me soon. Maybe that's in front of me.
Yeah, I really like it.
What did you like about it? Was it like
I thought it wasn't too sweet, which is nice, but I know you said it was sweet.
Yeah.
But I really like the taste of rum, so you can kind of taste that.
Oh, you
can
taste it on the next thing.
Yeah.
I find it very tropical and it's amazing.
Yeah.
What about the study? Should I try that?
Yeah, I did as well. Like, I really liked how it's warming, especially now because it's like winter.
Yes, that's the best thing. We used to have a chili fish that we used to do last year, but we changed it because it's seasonable.
Yeah.
But now the hot setting thing is working for us. And we've posted it. And we won the awards of the best cocktail bar in London.
That's why we're here. That's why we're here. One of the best cocktail
bars. I love it. So congratulations so much.
Thank you. Have a good night.
Yeah, it's great here. Like, come on down and meet the lovely people you work with.